I'm in Hamden, Connecticut with my good friend Mark Ingram, and he's going to bring me to his favorite soul food restaurant.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, what a lovely hello. What do you recommend?
I always like honey dipped wings. I'm going to have a blackened catfish too.
So I'm now joined by the owner of this soul food place, and this is Steve.
How you
doing?
It's
a great pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you too.
Tell me, soul food restaurant, well, how do you do it?
My grandmother always prepared meals for us on Sundays, so we ate a lot of soul food, or, you know, I like to say southern style food. Soul food originally came from the slaves, so there's a whole mix of Africa, there's some English stuff going on, so a lot of different variations. Anything that comes from the heart that's really good, that's soul food. It has no color, has no barriers. So it's something that comes from your heart that you cook with love. That's really soul food.
Well, I'm looking forward to my blackened catfish.
Blackened catfish.
Cooked with love, I can tell. Thank you, Steve.
Absolutely, thank you.
It smells real good.
Yeah, yeah. Try that.
Water. Blackened chicken, blackened shrimp.
You can feel everybody's putting their heart and soul into this meal. It's just delicious.
So how did you discover this place?
This was through a friend, of course. The first day I came here, I saw all those things that were familiar to me. To be able to get this, not just in your home with the family, but, you know, the restaurant is a very great thing.
You know, there will come a day when I can say, here, try this. And through your set will come a fork full of food, delivered by love, soul food. So I've been in Hamden at the Cast Iron Soul, where I've been experiencing a whole load of love.
Hey! Hey!